In this tutorial, we will learn about the Twinkly Pro Wi-Fi controller, the TWPRO400WRLP. In the box, you will receive the Twinkly Pro Wi-Fi controller, the AC power adapter, and an optional splitter that can be purchased separately to take your one port controller and control double the amount of lights. The installation process. Step 1. Connect the light strings. We recommend that you connect your light strings to the controller prior to plugging it into power. If you're using a single strand of lights like we picture here, you may connect it directly into the controller on the output side. If you're using the splitter, you would connect that to the output side of the controller. If we look at the construction of the input and output, you can see that they are polarized connections. There's only one way that they will fit. Simply insert firmly, and then tighten down the collar around the light string. This will give you a nice watertight fit. Then you would take your light strings, again, polarized connection, insert them firmly, and then tighten down the collar. This will ensure you have a watertight connection in case you're in an outdoor environment. Step 2, connect the power adapter. Take the power adapter and the remaining connection. Insert them firmly together, noticing the polarized connection. Tighten the collar down to ensure a watertight fit. Step 3, turn on the controller. Simply take your power adapter, plug it into an outlet. When using a power strip, make sure the power strip is active as well. The lights will come on, and now we're ready to switch over to the Twinkly app, where you can take advantage of all the advanced features of Twinkly Pro's controller and light strings.